Well, we are following a developing story out of University City this morning.
Detectives are now investigating a homicide in an apartment complex near the intersection of Golden Haven and Judicial Drive. Fox 5's Matt Johnson, live from the scene with the very latest on this. Matt, good morning.
Good morning to you both, Raul and Arthel. Yeah, you know, police, they say that they're in the beginning stages of their investigation at this point in time. They're still trying to figure out a motive of why a 24-year-old son would kill his 64-year-old father. Happened in this apartment complex in University City right over here behind me. The apartment complex is the La Jolla Crossroads Apartments. Police say that they have not responded to the victim's apartment number before, but this morning they received several phone calls from family and then neighbors. Witnesses like Darren Chaker, who heard screams at around 1:15. What did you see, Darren?
I actually heard some screams initially, kind of light sounding screams, and then just really horrific screams all within about a minute. I called 911. I saw a police officer drive by the building. I flagged him down. He and I ran up the stairs. There were still screams going on.
And then you found the victim's wife covered in blood. What did she say to you?
The victim's wife was standing in the hallway in a white nightgown, just blood all over, just draped in blood. The son, which is now, I guess, a suspect, was standing just behind her. She was just frantic, screaming.
What did she say to you?
She initially said, well, we had asked her, who did this to you, thinking that she might be a victim being stabbed. She said, he did. And then the police officer placed the suspect.
The 24-year-old son, in handcuffs. So what did that person say to you, the son?
The son actually said, I had asked him, he had said, yeah, I killed him. And then referencing to the father, I had asked him, why would you do that? He said, because he's an a-hole. And then he encouraged me to go look and said, go ahead and look. His guts are hanging out, which I declined to do that.
So you've been here, you've been a witness, you've been talking to everybody. How are you holding up?
I'm doing okay. Unfortunately, I was the only person out of this entire apartment complex while I was visiting here to help out this lady. I was the only one interviewed besides the mother, and it's been going on since 1:15, and it's now 6 a.m. So I'd do it all over again in a heartbeat to help someone.
All right, well, thank you for talking to us this morning.
Thank you.
Again, no names are being released at this point in time. 24-year-old son is in custody at this hour, and all of this still under investigation. I'm going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
A lot of work for police to do this morning. Matt, thank you.